Good morning, this is Shane Matthew. The Making of a Global World, Part 2. Glossary. Number 51. The First World War, known as World War I or the Great War. A global war originating in Europe that lasted from 28 July 1914 to 11 November 1918. Described as the war to end all wars, one of the deadliest conflicts in history, began with the assassination of the Austro-Hungarian heir, Archduke Franz Ferdinand in Sarajevo. Number 52, the Allied Powers. France, England, Russia, Italy, and the United States. Number 53, the Central Powers, Germany, Austria-Hungary, Ottoman Turkish Empire, and Bulgaria. Number 54, Industrial War. In the history of warfare, ranging roughly from the early 19th century and the start of the Industrial Revolution to the beginning of Atomic Age, which saw the rise of nation-states capable of creating and equipping large armies, navies, and air forces through the process of industrialization. Textual, the use of machine guns, tanks, aircrafts, and chemical weapons on a large scale. Number 55, battle, a sustained fight between large organized armed forces. Number 56, debtor, a person, country, or organization that owes money. Number 57, creditor, a person or company to whom money is owing. Number 58, crisis, a time of intense difficulty or danger, a time when a difficult or important decision must be made. Number 59, economic boom, refers to a period of increased commercial activity within either a business, market, industry, or economy as a whole. Rapid and significant sales growth for a country is marked by significant gross domestic product growth. Number 60, government expenditure, refers to the purchase of goods and services, which include public consumption and public investment, and transfer payments consisting of income transfers and capital transfer. Number 61, mass production, the production of large quantities of a standardized article by an automated mechanical process. Number 62, pioneer, a person who is among the first to explore or settle a new country or an area. Number 63, Henry Ford, was an American industrialist and business magnate, founder of the Ford Motor Company and chief developer of the assembly line technique of mass production. Number 64, assembly line technique, is a production process that breaks the manufacture of a good into steps that are completed in a predefined sequence. Number 65, slaughter, the killing of animals for food. Number 66, conveyor belt, a continuous moving band of fabric, rubber, or metal used for transporting objects from one place to another. Number 67, the Ford Model T, is an automobile produced by Ford Motor Company from 1908 to 1927. It is regarded as the first affordable automobile which made car travel available to middle-class Americans. Number 68, higher purchase system, refers to the system wherein the sellers of goods delivers the goods to the buyer without transferring the ownership of goods. The payment for the goods will be made by the buyer in installments. Number 69, the Great Depression, was a severe worldwide economic depression that took place mostly during the 1930s, beginning in the United States. In most countries, it started in 1929 and lasted until the late 1930s. Number 70, pound sterling, known as some colleagues simply as the pound or sterling, is official currency of the United Kingdom. Number 71, Latin America, belonging or relating to the countries of South America, Central America, and Mexico. Number 72, import duty, a payment levied on the import of goods. Number 73, unemployment, the state of being unemployed. Number 74, enduring, lasting over a period of time or durable. Number 75, mortgage, a legal agreement by which a bank, building society, etc., lends money at interest in exchange for taking title of the debtor's property, with the condition that the conveyance of title becomes void upon the payment of the debt. Number 76, John Maynard Keynes, was a British economist whose ideas fundamentally changed the theory and practice of macroeconomics and the economic policies of governments. Number 77, civil disobedience is the active, professed refusal of a citizen to obey certain laws, demands, orders, or commands of a government. Has to be nonviolent to be called a civil. Civil disobedience is sometimes equated with peaceful protest and nonviolent resistance. Number 78, World War II, known as the Second World War, was a global war that lasted from 1939 to 1945. The deadliest conflict in human history, marked by 70 to 85 million fatalities, included massacres, genocide including the Holocaust, strategic bombing, premeditated deaths from starvation and disease, and the early use of nuclear weapons in wars. Hiroshima and Nagasaki. Number 79, the Axis powers, Germany, Italy, and Japan. Number 80, the Allied powers in the Second World War, the United Kingdom, France, the USSR, and the US, later China. Number 81, bombardment is an attack by artillery fire or dropping bombs from aircraft on fortifications, combatants, or towns and buildings. Number 82, artillery, large caliber guns used in warfare on land. Number 83, devastation, a great destruction or damage, severe and overwhelming shock or grief. Number 84, USSR, the Soviet Union, officially the Union of Soviet Socialist Republics, was a federal socialist state in northern Eurasia that existed from 1922 to 1991 and was the largest country in the world. Number 85, Bretton Woods system, is a system of monetary management established the rules for commercial and financial relations among the United States, Canada, Western European countries, Australia, and Japan after the 1944 Bretton Woods Agreement. Number 86, Bretton Woods. It's an area within the town of Carroll, New Hampshire, United States of America. Number 87, UNMFC. The Bretton Woods Conference, formerly known as the United Nations Monetary and Financial Conference. Number 88, Bretton Woods Institutions, IMF and IBRD, International Monetary Fund and International Bank for Reconstruction and Development. Number 89, the IMF, is an international organization headquartered in Washington, D.C., consisting of 189 countries, working to foster global monetary cooperation, secure financial stability, facilitate international trade, promote high employment and sustainable economic growth, and reduce poverty around the world, while periodically depending on the World Bank for its resources. Number 90, the IBRD, is an international financial institution established in 1944 and headquartered in Washington, D.C., USA. That is the lending arm of World Bank Group, popularly known as World Bank. Number 91, veto power. The word veto comes from Latin, means I forbid. The power or right vested in one branch of a government or institution or a member to cancel or postpone the decisions, enactments, etc. Number 92, USD. The USD stands for United States Dollar, is official currency of the United States of America. Number 93, fixed exchange rate system, sometimes called pegged exchange rate system, is a type of exchange rate regime in which a currency's value is fixed or pegged by a monetary authority against the value of another currency, a basket of other currencies, or another measure of value such as gold. Number 94, floating exchange rate system, is a type of exchange rate regime in which a currency's value is allowed to fluctuate in response to foreign exchange market events. Number 95, decolonization, the action or process of a state withdrawing from a foreign colony, a former colony, leaving it independent. Number 96, MNC. Multinational corporations. A multinational company is a business that operates in many different countries at the same time. Examples: world famous MNCs, Apple, Microsoft, Coca-Cola, IBM International Business Machine, HP, Hewlett-Packard, PepsiCo, Sony Corporation, plenty of. Number 97, Group of 77, known as G77 in short, at the United Nations, is a collection of 135 developing countries designed to promote its members' collective economic interest. Number 98, NIEO, N-I-E-O. The New International Economic Order was a set of proposals put forward during the 1970s by some developing countries through the United Nations Conference on Trade and Development, UNCTAD, to promote their interest by improving the terms of trade, increasing development assistance, developed country tariff reductions, and other means. Number 99, Chinese Revolution. The revolution led by the Communist Party of China and Chairman Mao Zedong resulted in the proclamation of the People's Republic of China on 1st October 1949. 100. Isolationism, a policy of remaining apart from the affairs or interests of other groups, especially the political affairs of other countries. Number 101, economic geography, a branch of geography that deals with the relations of physical and economic conditions to the production and distribution of commodities. Geography, economic geography, it's not geography, it's history. Somehow it is okay. All subjects are connected, interconnected. Interconnectedness, that's what we are discussing in this chapter. Globalization, the rise of the modern world, and the globalized village. Thank you.